So Brandon Krause, I've seen you're some adult film stars, but if you want to be a legitimate film star, come to Outlaws and tell us why. Why should people come here if they want to be movie stars?
Well, we do get people calling the gym from show business in Southern California all the time, and what took Ellie Sickback's attention was this up here.
Want to be a film star in Hollywood? They're looking for a young Latino boxer.
They're looking for young Latino boxers. You know, I've used this very same method to find young Latina girls, but it doesn't work so well for me. But anyways... Yeah, I don't know. Somebody came. So if you're watching at home, maybe you want to get down this email. And if you think you're between 15 and 25 and you can have the lead role as an 18-year-old Latin male, email this person. And maybe this could be...
Metal Gilboa. She sounds like one of my people.
This could be how the ball starts rolling for you. Who knows?
But that's really cool, Brandon. Have you ever done a movie? Been in a movie?
I've been in a few, yeah.
How was it? How was the experience? As a boxer or as a...
Yeah. I've been like bit parts in boxing movies. I've been in the background as boxers. I've choreographed some fight scenes for boxing movies and stuff like that. Me and Dion were in an exhibit video. Me and Dion...
Exhibit is Ecstasy Exhibit? The rapper?
Ecstasy-I-B-I-T.
I admit it, but like I was there that day.
Pimp Your Ride, the guy?
Pimp Your Ride.
So tell her I'm gonna do the dudes right now, okay?
That's cool.
Yeah, it's cool. So, you know, boxing is cool.
So they don't say here you have to be good. It just says you have to be a boxer and you want to be in a movie, right?
You got to be able to act.
Okay.
So you got to act like you're good.
Act like you're good. You don't want to be a knockout artist. That's really cool, Brandon. So wait, it doesn't say anything about your pay or anything, huh?
Just no, if you want to be a... You know, look, it's probably a good opportunity. I'm sure that... Hey, is it bad? Anything having to do with show business, you know?
Then get into commercials, make some money.
You know, even at the very least, you're probably going to get a few hundred bucks a day. It could be good stuff.
I have what you can borrow.
So there you have it. One more time. If you want to be in a Hollywood movie, Latino 15 to 25, role of 18-year-old Latino, that's the email. Good luck. Send in your stuff. And if you do get it, keep us posted. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.